Levi Roots is a British-Jamaican reggae musician, television personality, celebrity chef and businessman currently residing in Brixton in South London. Born June 24, 1958, Roots was born in Clarendon, Jamaica. He was raised by his grandmother after his parents moved to the UK until he joined them at age 11. He was raised as a Christian but converted to the Rastafari faith aged 18. Roots has performed with James Brown and Maxi Priest and was nominated for a Best Reggae Act Mobo Award in 1998. He was a friend of Bob Marley when he resided in the UK and performed Happy Birthday Mr. President for Nelson Mandela in 1996 on his trip to Brixton. He gained widespread fame after appearing on the UK television program Dragon's Den, where he gained $50,000 funding for his reggae sauce. When he appeared on BBC Radio 4 Desert Island Disc, Roots revealed that his relationship with his father had been a difficult one because his father was a bit of a stranger. He said, "My brothers and sisters all went to school before they left Jamaica, but being the youngest, I never got any education while I was there. I think that I was a bit of a disappointment to him." Roots has 8 children with 7 different mothers. Levi Roots reggae sauce is a jerk barbecue sauce. In 2006, 4,000 bottles of the sauce were sold at the Notting Hill Carnival. He later took the sauce to a food trade show where he was spotted by a BBC producer who approached him to appear on Dragon's Den. He appeared in the first episode of the 4th series seeking $50,000 of investment from the Dragons in return for a 20% equity stake in reggae sauce. Leading from the success of his spicy sauce, Roots released an extended version of his song Reggae Sauce which features one of his children and backing vocals. The music video features a cameo from Peter Jones. All of the money raised went to comic relief. The song, which formed part of his speech on Dragon's Den, was also released as a download single. Proper Things received its first play on Alan Lake's Breakfast Show on Core. A news story in the Grocer magazine in 2010 states that a range of ready meals were to be launched and that Roots had stated that the value of the brand had then increased to $30 million. In December 2015, Levi Roots opened his first restaurant in Westfield, Stratford City. Levi Roots' Reggae Cookbook was published in 2008 with a foreword by Roots investor Peter Jones. The book has chapters on Roots' story of coming to London and introduction to Arabian ingredients. To coincide with the release of his recipe book, Roots appeared on the edition of 3 June 2008 of BBC's Ready Steady Cook as a celebrity. He achieved the second place against Leslie Waters. Roots had a television cooking show Caribbean Food Made Easy on BBC Two with a book of the same name published in August 2009. The show followed Roots as he traveled the UK and Jamaica demonstrating easy ways to cook Caribbean food at home. Roots appeared on Celebrity Mastermind in 2010, coming second with 13 points. He also appeared on Big Brother where he cooked a Caribbean barbecue for the housemates. Roots also made a special appearance in the 2011 urban comedy movie Anna Bahut where he plays himself. On 22 February 2018, he appeared in the 8th episode of the 7th series of the BBC detective program Death in Paradise. He played the part of Billy Springer.